Captain's log, stardate September the 21st, 2019. It is Saturday night, and guess what? We're back in Las Vegas. It is the iHeart Radio Festival at the T-Mobile Arena. All sorts of different artists. We just watched Miley Cyrus doing Comfortably Numb and Black Dog by Led Zeppelin. Last night they had Heart, Green Day, and Def Leppard. Dialed in, baby, dialed in. We're on in about 45 minutes. It's a 5-song set. This is a festival where all sorts of different types of artists, we're probably going to be followed by Chance the Rapper. There's all sorts of different artists on. It's a total global fest. It's going to be amazing. I'll be back to you when we finish and let you know how it went. Captain's Log, stardate, 21st of September 2019, still in Las Vegas, Nevada. 5 songs, just played Promises, Animal, Armageddon, Hysteria, Sugar, not necessarily in that order. It was great, actually, except for the monitors imploded in Animal, so we had to wing it, but you wouldn't know. Nobody panicked. You'll never know the difference when you hear it, and it was testimony to the band who've very well rehearsed for this show. And that's it for a little while now. We're all going off our merry ways in different directions to meet back up in Nashville on the 12th of October. So see you then.